We know from national studies that 3 to 6 p.m. is the number one time when crimes are committed by juveniles in the United States.
If I couldn't come here, I would be alone because my mom would go to work and my sister would go to work or school.
Boys and Girls Club is important to me because they make us learn.
We have to make sure that every one of these children that comes to the Boys and Girls Club gets their homework done first and foremost. The kids that come to our organizations across the country, by the time they enter the sixth grade, the average Boys and Girls Club member is 3 years behind when it comes to reading and math skills.
It's giving kids another opportunity and a big shot at going to college and possibly giving them a better life.
I want to look right in the camera and tell you this. 86 cents on every dollar that you give to the United Boys and Girls Club of Santa Barbara County goes directly to services for the kids. That's an incredible investment, and it is the best investment you can make in this community.
Your kid's not doing anything right now. Like, he could be a gang member right now. He could be coming to the club and having a great time with other kids his own age.
I'm very proud about the partnership we have in Notes for Notes. It's a wonderful program that gives our kids the opportunity to express themselves through music. They get free music lessons, and they get to learn to mix music but also make their own music.
They can teach you to express yourself. Say, like, someone says that you can't play a guitar, and just say, I can if I believe in myself. It's in my soul, I can do this.
A lot of people see kids at the Boys and Girls Club playing in a basketball program and think, really, how much of a difference is that making? Well, I would much rather see them on that court than in juvenile court.
I want to be a staff at Boys and Girls Club.
I'm going to be a fighter.
I want to become an NFL player. If things don't work out that way, I like to be a zoologist.
I love going to work. I love it because we make a difference every single day. And the reason why it's so important to me is because I was one of those kids. I did not grow up with luxury at all. I was on welfare as a child. I had that card that got me free breakfast and lunch at school. So I know what it means to these kids that come here. We know that 97% of the kids that come to our organization are on free reduced lunch at schools. That's why we open on weekends. When you get later in the month, when they're out of money. Their families have no more food left. And when there's no school, there's no food at all for the weekend. So we at the Boys and Girls Club want to be open to run programming, but also to feed the children.
Do you have good food at Boys and Girls Club?
Like orange chicken,
tacos, and cheeseburgers.
It costs a child $40 a year to be a member of the United Boys and Girls Clubs of Santa Barbara County. It actually costs our organization about $1,200 a year for a child to participate in all of our activities. Compare that to what it costs to incarcerate a juvenile offender.
If it wasn't for Boys and Girls Club, I would be doing nothing.
When you walk through a typical Boys and Girls Club, you're gonna see kids interacting, getting help with their homework, arts and crafts activities, game room, gym activities, awesome things throughout the day. But what is the most powerful point of it all is the way they look up to the staff and the caring adult role models that are surrounding these kids. They make all the difference in the world. So the overall goal for Vision 2020, or as I call it, the perfect vision, is to reach more youth more often with more impact. We want to make sure that those kids are in our building for longer periods of time, because we know the longer we have them, the more we can do with them and the more impact we're gonna have in their lives. In order to do that, we need to raise money. We need to reach more kids. For every child that's in the Boys and Girls Club, we know that there's at least 4 to 5 children in areas that desperately need the Boys and Girls Club that we're not reaching. We will open in Buellton. We will get a facility there, and it's a great partnership with the school district and the Boys and Girls Club. For the vast majority of parents that live in that community, they do not work in Buellton. They work in Santa Barbara or up in Santa Maria, so they have a good 30 to 40 minute drive every day. That means their kids are home alone from 3 to 6, when we know from national studies that that is the number one crime time for teenagers. So we, as the Boys and Girls Club, are going to open up a facility there with your help.
Boys and Girls Club means home, family, friends. That's what it means to me.
We have a philosophy that we're all in this together. It's not the kid's fault that they're in the circumstances they're in. I have yet to meet a 6-year-old that's filed for divorce, lost their job, made a bad financial decision, or committed a crime that's forced their family to live in these circumstances. That's why we do what we do. That's why we go out of our way to find those kids and get them into the Boys and Girls Club, because it wasn't their fault. And we have an obligation as Boys and Girls Club professionals to level the playing field for all those children.